Hey, this is Elise.
And this is Tia.
And we're in Haiti, and we would like to welcome you to First Baptist Church of Mountain Hill.
April 14th at 10:30 a.m., we are taking our church out to Fountain Park, and we're going to celebrate and worship Jesus there. We do need your help. We will have tables and chairs, but if you want to bring a blanket or your own chair, if you have a canopy, we have lots of things that are needed to make this happen, so be checking your email list and your bulletin for more details, and see you at the park April 14th at 10:30.
Hey, Pulse Youth Good, this is David, your youth pastor. It is March 17th, 2013, and these are your Sunday morning announcements. They're going to be a slam dunk.
Passover is the biggest Jewish festival of the year. Thousands come to Jerusalem to thank God for releasing their ancestors from Egyptian slavery. Jesus' entrance creates a storm. The prophet Zechariah predicted that a new king of the Jews would enter the city on a donkey.
And to those of you that are using your self-addressed tithe and offering envelopes, thank you so much. This helps the people that count tremendously. Just drop it in the plate as it goes by.
Now, please get up out of your seats and greet one another.
Woo!